And he's stuck on the tree.
With a Honda. Good thing.